to 17 once again in Gary.
And Kevin Chappell's tee shot is just in front of the green here at the par four. Oh, that's well played. Well played. Kevin Chappell with the third eagle of the day here, and that moves him to plus one. And some great playing.